Hey guys, welcome back to a new episode of The Legend of Zelda, Tears of the Kingdom. Hey guys, so in the last episode, I've been completing the Lucky Clover Gazette thing. And this is another one, so...
Oh. Oh.
Hi. Oh. Oh.
Finish that in like 14 seconds, man. Yeah, I knew it was Yiga.
Huh?
Easy.
Yeah. Oh. Ah.
Yes.
Oh. Ah. Ah.
All right, next stable. Okay, guys, we're at Foothill Stable now.
Ah. Oh.
So it's somewhere around here. Where are you? Somewhere up here, I think. Yep. What the heck just happened to my controller? It like I dropped it, and then it like broke for a second. I couldn't move there. We're good now. Where are they? Hey guys, I think I found it. It's right here. I think. Yep, there it is. Those two do. Why did I press good luck? So I don't have anything. That guy armored? Thank you. Alright, I almost got it, we almost got it. Easy.
Oh. Huh? Ah.
Oh.
All right, let's go back. Hey guys, I made it back to the stable. There he is.
Oh. Oh.
Ah.
Hmm? Oh.
Okay. Next one. Okay, guys, we're at the next shrine. Yeah, it does look pretty rock block. Ah, except for that.
Yeah.
Hang on. That only did like one heart of damage to me the last time. Let me get the chest. Oh my gosh. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode of The Legend of Zelda Tears of the Kingdom. I will be making more. If you don't like Zelda, I have a bunch of other videos on the Oculus part of my channel, like Girl Tech, Echo VR, Population 1, and Journey of the Gods. Oh, and Questcraft. Forgot about that one. If you don't want to watch full-blown videos, I have a bunch of shorts that are sure to make you laugh. Thank you guys so much for watching this episode. Have a great day. Bye.